Stop scrolling. You are the luckiest person today. You have been brought to this video for a reason. Listen to the message urgently. It has a divine surprise for you in the end. God says, all the bad thoughts and traumas that tormented you are being replaced with clarity and calmness. He is bringing peace to your mind, freeing you from the shadows that once consumed you. Where there was confusion, God was pouring understanding, and where there was pain, He was placing serenity. Your spirit will no longer be weighed down by the past. God is transforming your inner world, filling it with His divine light, washing away every fear and doubt. Embrace this gift of healing, for God is guiding you into a future of peace, strength, and unwavering clarity. God has an urgent message for you today, and it is a message of both warning and reassurance. A case that you thought was behind you is opening again, and with it comes a new wave of challenges. There is a woman, someone who is trying to avoid facing the consequences of her actions. She is desperate to save herself from going behind bars, and in her desperation, she is trying to frame you. She is fabricating evidence, twisting the truth, and doing everything she can to make you look like the suspect in this case. This situation is going to bring problems into your life. You may feel like the ground beneath you is shaking as fear and stress start to creep in. The thought of facing investigations, of being questioned and doubted, can be overwhelming. And to make matters worse, there may be members of your family who, in their confusion or fear, turn against you. It's a painful thought, the idea that those you love might doubt your innocence. But God wants you to know that despite how difficult things may seem, He sees everything. He knows knows the truth and he knows that you are innocent. This woman's actions are not hidden from God. She believes that by framing you, she can escape the punishment she deserves. She thinks that by making you the suspect, she can walk freely without facing the consequences of her wrongdoings. But God is the ultimate judge, and he does not let injustice go unchecked. It is not easy to be in a situation where the world seems to be against you. You may feel like you are standing alone, with accusations flying and the stress of the investigation weighing heavy on your shoulders. But God is telling you today that you are not alone. He is with you, walking beside you through every difficult moment. He knows the fear and the stress you are feeling, and he wants to remind you that no matter how things look right now, the truth will come out. God's message to you is clear. Keep your faith strong even when things seem dark. The woman who is accusing you will not succeed in her plan. Her lies and false accusations may cause temporary trouble, but they will not last. The divine power is already at work, guiding this situation toward justice. God will not allow the innocent to be condemned. He sees beyond the lies, beyond the fabricated evidence, and he knows that you are not guilty of the things you are being accused of. God is urging you to remember that his truth is stronger than any lie. He is moving things in a way that will reveal the truth at the right time. The woman who is trying to frame you will not be able to live freely with her accusations hanging over you. Her plan will not work because God is already intervening. This situation may cause temporary turmoil in your life. It may create divisions in your family, misunderstandings, and pain. But God is asking you to trust Him through it all. God's message to you is one of hope and faith. Yes, the road ahead may be difficult, and the fear and stress may feel overwhelming at times. But God is with you, guiding you through every challenge. He will not let you fall. Keep your faith strong, trust in His divine power, and know that truth will always come out in the end. The woman who is trying to frame you will not succeed because God is already working to bring justice into your life. The truth will be revealed, and you will come out of the situation stronger, with your innocence proven for all to see. Type Amen to get your blessings.